Hello everybody, my name is Jake Homer Bravo and welcome back to Gamers Going Blind, and we have to deal with the Mad Midget 5? Hello again?
Time to shuffle up and deal! I've got a killer ham!
I've got a killer hand!
You're gonna get it!
You're gonna get it!
This is dumb.
Just the sight of them all running towards me. Oh, I only got one of them? Oh well. Oh, I got two of them. There we go. Ah, poor Pink, I meant to get green here too. I mean, I don't have to use this, but who's to say that I didn't want to? These guys are also surprisingly hard to hit. How dare they? There we go, got two of them this time. I think green's dead now. I'll take that. Thank you for opening that. I will say this, I love their team-up attacks. And they're still dropping cherries. Granted, I guess it'd probably be almost too easy if they dropped anything higher than a cherry, because then you'd never need help. Hey, banana! Speak of the devil. Although, I guess that wasn't them that who dropped it. Come on, you want to jump into this? Ow. Uncalled for? Nope, don't want to deal with that. I'll take the cherry, though. Okay. I still have nothing to say about these guys. Like, they're funny. Did they really just stun me? Oh, he didn't drop a cherry. There we go. That ought to do it. There's another cherry. Maybe that hand wasn't so killer. Maybe I'll get to be the leader in the sequel. I'll never be a girl's best friend. Well, yeah, diamonds, I suppose. I think I need new pants. And where's the last one? Here you are. Maybe I should have spent so much time clubbing. Are they demons? Like, why? There we go.
Damn, that's a long way down.
Yep. Don't look down, please.
I didn't send you an invitation, did I?
How could she? How could she do that? I was just trying to live and win and survive. She gonna jump down too, or is she just gonna appear? Ooh, how did I land here, of all places?
You're only allowed to stop working when you're dead. You must keep working. More than one of you should be enjoying this.
What? Nope, I want to increase this a little. Okay, those are on level one, unfortunately. I need to get down there to save those people. I like how the whole point is that I was supposed to come here to save these people, but Shannon put me in a place to save the people that are enslaved. I don't know if that was intentional or not, but... No, that! Stop! I feel bad for them, they never block.
I love it.
Or they rarely block. Nope. I'd appreciate it if you didn't. Stop. Thank you. Oh, there's no enemies behind that door. I'll take it. Alright, need to go down and save them, I suppose. Uh-oh. There we go. I don't know if that's a good move or not. I just really like it. Uh-oh, there's a bat guy. Ow. Appreciate it if that was not the case. Oop. Ow. One in punch. How in the world was he not hit? He was the one I was going for. Up, daisy cutter. Is there a powered up version of that too? Ah, so close, yet so far. I was actually only probably those, there was probably another wave. Oh, and I have to do all this again? Okay. Stop. Stop it. Ow. How dare you? I was trying to just launch you away. And then I got slapped out of it. I like that there's just a sledgehammer in a barrel. Oh, it's in stereo now. And weird. It took me until just now to realize that I was fighting a demon. Oh, did not expect that. I don't like this demon. Demon's probably my least favorite of them. Of all the demons I know, I don't like that one. No health? No health? Nothing? Nada? Forgot the treasure chest. Haymaker 1. I'm noticing a pattern though. Like, I lose a lot, I win once, and then I start losing a lot again. Ow. Stop it. I don't need this anymore.
I love it.
Ooh, strawberry. That it? That's all the health I can get. Okay, I'll fight you. Just one more.
I love it.
I'm just gonna do this. I don't wanna deal with them. Especially this guy. This guy has a lot more health than I'm okay with. Wrong person. Oh, I want to get that bat, please. Thank you. You're gone. I can just pick up this bat. There we go. Try defending against this. There we go. Everything's going a lot better this time. Probably because I have that strawberry there. I still don't see the purpose of the overhand strike.
Thank you! Thank you!
Thank you.
What? Why?
Wow. Awesome.
What was the purpose of that?
Great.
Forearm smash, money, banana, and I'll take that just to go. This area is still going on. How long is this area? Is it? Am I escaping from here or? Goodbye. Take that.
I love it.
And I'll take that. Okay, stop before you hurt yourself. Okay, well, I'm just gonna leave that at that. Well, join me next time. Hopefully it doesn't go as bad as it has been going these past couple levels, because these past couple levels I've been doing absolutely awful.